Hey, what's going on, guys? John here, and today I wanted to do a video review for the Mortite weather strip and caulking cord. So I've actually used about half of this cord, so don't use this as a representation about in terms of what you're gonna get. It's gonna be about double this size, but I wanted to go through, I'll explain what this is used for, and then I'll actually show you how this material actually works. We'll do a little demo. So as you can see here, it basically says for use with wood, plastic, metal, masonry, glass, and concrete. It forms a weatherproof seal on porous and non-porous surfaces. No caulking gun needed, just press in place with your fingertips. It won't harden, so it actually seals tight, yet can be easily removed. So this is a really interesting product. Basically for the installation, you wanna make sure you have a clean, dry area. Can seal up to an average of about 6 windows. And you can see here in the demo, they kind of show peeling off one of the ends. So you have all these strips that you can use, and each of these can be peeled as separate strips. So I'll actually just take up one of the strips here. And it's almost like playing with like a putty or a compound. It's, you know, a type of material that it's not gonna, you know, leave any residue on your fingers or hands, but it's almost functional enough that you can rip and tear, bend it in place. You could, if you wanted to double up on it. I actually found a space under a window that we had some really large gaps. So I was able to take like 4 strands and stuff this into the gap to kind of fill this without getting like a caulking gun and just going crazy trying to make a huge mess. So this would also make for a really good filler compound. And ultimately, you can see here it has, as they say, 1,000 uses: garage doors, baseboards, concrete walls, metal buildings, autos, windows, siding, screens, doors, boats, downspouts, gutters, expansion joints, window AC, conduit, or flashing. So really nice product. I'll tear off a little section here. So the idea would be like, let's say I was filling, this was like the section of area that I was gonna be putting my caulking. It's maybe like the edge of a wall. I can actually press this firmly and this will stay in place. But the nice thing about this product is if I wanted to remove it, I can just peel it back up. So this is gonna have a very specific use case depending on your needs. You just wanna make sure you're gonna be putting it in a place where ultimately if you need to, you know, peel this up, or it's somewhere that you know it's potentially gonna need a little bit more of a permanent solution, you might wanna look at aiding this with some caulking as well. But yeah, it's a really interesting product, I think, for what it is and what it is that it does. It's really effective. One thing I would also consider looking at is with this, obviously you have a gray color. So I just recently had to do some caulking actually in this space, right? So we had a gray floor with a white baseboard. So I use my normal white caulking with an actual gun to lay this out. Now, sure, I could have used this product and it probably wouldn't have been quite as noticeable given that I have the gray floors. But if you have a scenario where maybe it's not gonna match up too well, that's something you do have to consider. But again, I think at the same time, I was able to use this to fill some holes in larger spaces that the regular caulking gun would not have been able to do and ultimately would have been a problem. So anyway, I'm very happy with this product. I think for what it does and what you can actually do with it, it's ultimately a really nice product and works really, really well. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video review, and I'll talk to you later.